thinking, said Scullery. You could have hurt your passengers. We're sorry, Scullery, said the coaches. Scullery was making good time. Soon they came to a hill. Take your time, said Scullery's driver. It'll be easy on the way down, said Scullery to himself. But it wasn't. A spring came loose and so did a wheel. Well, now our passengers will have to take a bus, said his driver. No, I can get the passengers home, said Scullery.